Hey guys, welcome back again. Today we're going to do another video about more land defense, as you can see. But this one is going to be a short one. It's basically me using this gold and recruiting all the heroes I can and opening these cards to see how far we can get in the rankings, the hero rankings. So right now I have 355 points. 495th position. So guys, this video is all about how high can I go with 23k goals, and this is let's see, 43 recruit cards. So I think I'm gonna start with the recruit cards and see what we go from there. So let's remember the rankings, how much I had before I started. 355. We're starting with the recruitment cards. Let's go, guys. Says what? What's this? You have to take one by one, it looks like. Let me see if that's the case. Okay. One more. Two greens for 11 shares. Three greens. At least you get there. This is a good start, at least. It started with 10. Well, let's see if this can go on it. What is going on here? The heroes, heroes. Oh, is it, but maybe my backpack. Let me see, my hero. Okay. I see what shit is happening here now. I was wondering what the heck is going on. I gotta upgrade some heroes. That was the first time for me, so it was a little bit lost there. Definitely have to do some upgrades with this mech after this run for sure. Anyone else? No, he's not. I'm gonna have to spend 50 for 5 additional pieces. I think I have to do that. Okay, let me see if we can start doing my recruitment now. It says it's so not easy to do. Wow. Okay guys, I'm gonna spend some more gold. It's 150 already. Let me see if they give me. Okay. I'm gonna clean it. This is me going to be a longer video than I expected, because you have to do some cleaning up every time. Can't believe. Can't believe this happened at this time. Could free up some more places. Let's see how far we can get. How much points? I wonder if that is 50 points. They don't even, I'm not even sure. Hopefully it is. It's a real delay every time. Get some space now. I really have to spend some neck to upgrade my wraith banner. But I was hoping to use this interview to work to get there. Okay, let's continue. Go again. This is going to be tough. Every level game. I'm going to have to buy more storage, it seems. I'm going to have to go about it. Save time and I use all of them. Buy some martial arts to see that's true. One more and that's it. Now all the rest is going towards the heroes recruitment. I'm lucky, guys. This is the first time I got Divine Judgment. You guys don't even know it. It seems as though you can get higher than I expected. You get two like heroes already. I'm even speechless. I don't even know what to say. Some of these things up there. Free up some space. Let's keep going, guys. full up with heroes. Running out of space again. Congratulations to all its time. Guys, it seems that they're going to do very well. Got to continue this pattern. Make sure you keep space available. That's the only issue we have now is space for the heroes. You see what I'm talking? The space for the heroes is lacking. How much it costs? 250? It's worth it. It's worth it. Keep going. Let's keep going, see what we can get here. Space is always the issue here. End it one by one. Yes, we can. Let's hope we see this as well. I still don't think I have enough space to go more than one by one. Oh yeah, I think I can upgrade this one as well. Let's continue, guys. I think that will be the last one for the day. Well, we gotta check to see how far it takes us. It took us in the leaderboard. If it was worth it or not. Let's take a gander. At this leaderboard and see how did I do. From 355 to 616. It put me in 126th position. This is nice. It put me in the top 200. It is satisfactory results. I can live with this. I wish it got higher. That would be nice. Yes, guys, that's it. That's it for today, guys. Don't think there's anything more you can do here. There's no much. Yeah. Divine judgment, first time. Thanks, guys, for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. And stay tuned for more videos like this. Next season, I'll be posting some more content about leaderboards and the new epic battles. So remember just to like, share, and subscribe for notifications on when I post more videos about more land defense and any other Web3 games that I'm playing at the moment. And don't forget, I'm working on a project on XCoin, a blockchain for independent game developers. So you guys should check that out also. A lot of stuff coming in the next few months. I would say this quarter to next quarter, you'll see a lot of exciting stuff coming from the Onyx project. So stay tuned for that, and I'll be posting a lot of videos about that in the very, very near future. So guys, hit the like button and share with your friends that you know that like to play the games. And you'll see more videos like this coming soon. Goodbye.